du mal, Michi?
Guys, once again, welcome back to Joe Smart Gay. This is a channel where we interact. I'll be showcasing some of the features around, good things that are going, progresses. So look at that background there. So we are somewhere in Karachuonyo, Godhuma. That is Godhuma Hills. And here I am at Abundu Rawi Health Center. This is an hospital or a dispensary that is supposed to be opened very soon, and it has been constructed well. A lot of resources have gone. As you can see, this is it. Abundu Rawi Health Center, PO Box, blah blah blah. This is County Government of Homa Bay, Ministry of Health. So this is the surprise. There are a number of rooms. I think this is like the waiting bay. So here I come. Maybe they'll be having sets of seats here as they wait. This is like the pharmacy where they'll be picking drugs. So right now it has not been locked. I don't know why. So this is the spot. That is a room where maybe they'll be having dispensing area, drugs, and the room is locked here. This is the only room that is locked. So this is area one, room one. We can be counting with you, room one. That's room two. Let me just keep it locked. I think that's that. So yes, a minute. And now this is the room. This is the first room. I think this is the one that has been locked. This is the second room. I don't know if it's a consultation room. It will be like a consultation room. Just go in. So look at how spacious it is. With a lot of switches. This is a socket. Another socket right there. Another one there. This is a very spacious room. It's looking nice. So, you guys come out. Tukeni, come on! This is the second room. The second room, let's go to the third room. The boys are. So, this is the first room, second room, and now this is another room. I don't know whether it's another second substitution that can be made. Ah, hello, welcome back. Sorry for that interruption. So, this is the third room. With a lot of sockets, you can see down there, another corridor here. This one can be designed to house another concentration room. And let's go to the third room. Most of them have not been closed, I don't know why. So this is the third room. So we get to the fourth room here. Let me see whether it's been locked or not. It's not been locked. Look at the space here. That can also be used as another consultation room. So the sound is coming up ahead. So that's the fourth room. That's the fourth room. Hey, come on. Come out. You remain in. Toka. So that is the fourth room. This can be designed to house so many things. Labor room, consultation room. A nursing room, HTS, and that's the space itself is several sockets, nice window overlooking the sea, a lot of good lighting, bulbs coming up there, that's the wire, this is a switch. I think even electricity is about to be installed. So that's the fifth room, I think so. Toka, what are you doing? The fifth room, the seventh room, same. Nice, this is a good thing. So thank you, Governor Wanga. This thing should be happening. Daddy, from where you're from? So, good health is coming out. Come on, Kuja, talk up. So this is the best one. Another room is here, though this one has been locked and it is housing some of the timbers that were used to to make the roof. So this is a health center coming up. So health center will... Funga apo, toka apo. Toka. Get off here. Aya, funga apo. Now, there are several rooms, very nice. And even water capturing, holding area there. Water, another room there. Then, amazingly, this is another surprise. There is a staff quarter here. It has been smartly built. Several rooms, I don't know, it is 5 bedrooms. So if you can see, it's quite spacious, nicely designed. There's a kitchen, there's a bedding room. It's a big one, it's a big house. Even me, I've never built such a house. I'll build one day. It's a big house. We have a toilet inside, latrine inside. We've got that kind of setting. So this is a back door, you can get in from here. But I'm not can get in from there. You can see, I don't know if you can see there. That's the kitchen. So this is the behind. So it's the kitchen over there. Let me see. It's the kitchen and the room. It's quite spacious. Nobody has been here, but there's some. That's like a mwiko. Somebody was cooking ugali. So. This is quite an improvement. This facility should start working so that it can improve the health status of the community around. It's quite a nice, expanse building. Nice one. So, kudos to Governor Wanga. Maybe staffing the Obado. They should come in the space around. Look, has got a huge compound. Nicely located at the mountain. Nicely overlooking the mountain. So guys, this is a thank you to Governor Wanga and also the team of Homa Bay Health Department. What is remaining here is to allocate staffs and to bring some resources here so that it can begin working. So guys, remember to subscribe to my channel. Let's grow to 1,000 subscribers and also keep on watching my videos. Like, comment, and subscribe. So thank you for today and welcome. See you in our next video.